20th of July. I have learned two things: not to be content with the good states one has already developed, and not to give up trying. Without giving up, I keep trying and think, gladly would I have my skin, bones and sinews wither and my flesh and blood dry up, if only I can struggle until I win that which can be won by human effort. It was by earnest endeavor that I won enlightenment and the highest freedom from bonds.